Rebel and ally worries continue to trouble the BJP in its southern bastion of Karnataka. Key party faces disgruntled by denial of tickets like former Chief Minister Sadananda Gowda and former Deputy Chief Minister K.S. Ishwarappa have already made public their discontent. While Ishwarappa is contesting as independent, Sadananda Gowda had called for a press conference this morning to announce his plans but cancelled it after intervention of some senior party leaders. The incumbent Bengaluru North MP had made public his disappointment yesterday.
ನನಗೆ ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಇದೆ. ನಾನು ಚುನಾವಣಾ ರಾಜಕಾರಣದಿಂದ ದೂರ ನಿಲ್ಲಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಂಥವನನ್ನು ಎಳೆದು ತಂದು ನೀವೇ ನಿಲ್ಲಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಮುಖರು ಹೇಳಿ ಕೊನೆಯ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ರಕ್ಷಣೆಗೆ ಬರದೆ ನನಗೆ ಒಂಚೂರು ಮುಜುಗರ ಉಂಟು ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಕಾರ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಯಾವ ತೀರ್ಮಾನ ತೆಗೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು ಯಾಕೆಂತೇಳಿದರೆ ರಾಜಕಾರಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಏರುಪೇರುಗಳು ಮುಜುಗರಗಳು ಇದು ಸ್ವಾಭಾವಿಕ. ಆದರೆ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಸ್ವಾರ್ಥಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಯಾರನ್ನೋ ಬಲಿ ಕೊಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಕಾರ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಮನಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ನೋವಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಎ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ವಿತ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಂಥದ್ದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಉಳಿದಿಲ್ಲ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ರಾಜ್ಯದ ನಮ್ಮ ಪಕ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಂಥದ್ದು ಮನಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ನೋವು ತಂದಿದೆ. ಇದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾಳೆ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನೇ.
But the bigger worry for the BJP is its ally JDS, which seems keen to contest the Kolar seat, a seat won by the BJP in 2019 as the third seat in these polls. It's made its demand in public now, and that puts the BJP in a spot. Further, party leader and former CM HD Kumaraswamy's son, Nikhil Kumaraswamy, who lost the Mandya seat in 2019, hinted that he may be the candidate and not his father in these Lok Sabha polls.
We are a regional party and we need to gain respect among our party workers also. So we are asking not more than 3 seats, to be honest, and the 2 seats have already been cleared.
The BJP though says it will iron out all the issues within and with its ally.
It is Sadanand Gowda ji himself who declared that he is not going to contest next Lok Sabha election. Meanwhile, party has already taken a stand and also declared candidate for Bangalore North Lok Sabha constituency. We are in touch with Sadanand Gowda ji. We are confident he definitely will be with BJP because he is our former chief minister.
With resentment brewing within the party, BJP veteran B.S. Yediyurappa and his son B.Y. Vijayendra are in Delhi to iron out differences, overcome hurdles and smoothen the prospects of the party ahead of the Lok Sabha election. Will it work? With camera person Govind Pratibaraman in Bengaluru for NDTV.